दिस इज द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन वी हैव. इट सेज फॉर सिल्वर सीपी इन जूल पर केल्विन पर मोल इज इक्वल टू 23 प्लस 0.01 टी. इफ द टेम्परेचर टी ऑफ 3 मोल्स ऑफ सिल्वर इज रेस्ड फ्रॉम 300 केल्विन टू 1000 केल्विन एट 1 एटमॉस्फेयर प्रेशर द वैल्यू ऑफ डेल्टा एच विल बी क्लोज टू. दीज आर द ऑप्शंस वी हैव 21 किलो जूल, 13 किलो जूल, 62 किलो जूल एंड 16 किलो जूल. दीज आर द 4 ऑप्शंस वी हैव. लेट अस सॉल्व दिस क्वेश्चन. Students, if I talk about delta H, it will be equal to integration from 300 Kelvin to 1000 Kelvin NCP dT. Here we will write delta H is equals to, because we have 3 moles of silver, hence we will write it 3 integration from 300 Kelvin to 1000 Kelvin. The value of CP is given 23 plus 0.01 T dT. Let us solve this integration. It will give us delta H is equals to 3 into 23. Now integration of dT will be T. The limits are 1000 and 300. So it will be 1000 minus 300. Similarly, here it is 0.01 and the integration of t will be t square by 2. So 0.01 by 2 t square, the limits are 1000 and 300. So let's write the expression. It will give us delta H is equals to 3 into 23 times of 700 plus 0.01 by 2 into 1000 square minus 300 square. So on solving, it will give us delta H approximately equal to 62 kilojoule. So if we go through the options, the correct answer is given in option 3 only. Hence, the correct answer for this question will be option 3. Now, let's move to the next question. This is the next question we have. It says the lanthanide ion that would show color is. The options are Gd3+, Lu3+, La3+, and Sm3+. Students, if I talk about these options, only Sm3+ has 4F5 configuration, as it has unpaired electrons in 4F subshell, it will show FF transition and color. Hence, the correct answer for this question will be option 4. Now, let's move to the next question. This is the next question we have. It says, the correct order of hydration enthalpies of alkali metal ions is. Here we have alkali metal ions. Students, smaller the size, larger will be the hydration enthalpy, or more will be the hydration enthalpy. So if we move down the group in the alkali metals or in the group 1 elements, what will happen? The hydration enthalpy decreases as the size increases. So the hydration enthalpy will be maximum for Li+, then Na+, then K+, then Rb+, and the minimum will be for cesium ion. So the correct answer for this question will be option 4. Now let's move to the next question.